السلام عليكم. The subject is What is a human? Man is the children of Adam and they are people. A man is a human being which he has the external appearance of a human being in the terms of size and shape. Man is distinguished from other creatures by his intellect and morals. Man is a mixture of body, which is a matter, and a soul and a spirit, which they are not a matter. And because the human body is material, it has instinct and lust. So it needs the material necessities of life as food, drinks, sex, and lust. God created man with a mind to think and to use it in the worldly life to protect himself from being drawn into the pursuit of forbidden lusts and instincts. He must control himself and direct the behavior to what God loves. We must use and develop our mind to think and know the world around us, the cosmic mysteries and its secrets, and the last day, so that we develop intellectually. And we fulfill the trust that we brought to this world. Because God offered man in ancient times so that we come to this world by obeying him and transcending the forbidden desires and to do good deeds and to do good works. In return for this, God will give us eternal happiness in paradise on the day of resurrection, and we will be close to him. Glory be to him. Man has a spiritual breath, so he tends to be religious and worship the one God. Follow his commands and benevolent, the act of charity and good deeds, loves people and do righteous deeds. Man who seek the afterlife and does what God has commanded, he is the winner and has eternal paradise. Man has instinct and lust, but he has the mind to think. The animals, God places in them instinct and lust only, and they don't have mind to think as humans. The angels are honored by God with mind without instinct and lust.